Divers in the Philippines are preserving the coral population that has been adversely impacted from the climate change. The coral population frequently suffers from environmental threats, man-made obstruction like plastic waste and dynamite fishing, as well as the natural calamities. Here's a report. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.